of the anointing, being in the vicinity of the anointing and connecting to the anointing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I am not hearing. To be in the proximity of the anointing or to be in the vicinity of the anointing does not guarantee the release of the anointing. It is your connectivity, not your proximity. It is your connectivity, not being in the vicinity, that guarantees the release of the virtues of God into your life. See, they were too used to Jesus, they couldn't believe that Jesus would be the anointing, the Messiah they are waiting for. And the Bible recalled that Jesus couldn't do mighty works among the people because of their unbelief. Not that he didn't, he couldn't. That's the difference between didn't and
worship.